So relaxed on stage now. Wasn't like that a year ago, right? This time last year, what was going through your head?
Well, I think I was an autopilot, which is crazy. You know, I was really, really busy backstage. But, you know, it's incredible, you know, to see what Alex has done this past year. And obviously, you know, we've been busy, so.
And Al, what about you? Do you remember this time last year? What advice would you give to the guys tonight?
Don't cry. Just enjoy yourself. I wasted too much time crying, but believe you me, it's the best experience of your life. We've had a fantastic year, and we hope that next year follows on to be the same.
Guys, thank you so much. Thank you.